I am in Chicago, Illinois, and I am on my way to the very first planetarium in America, the Adler Planetarium. Pretty cool. I would wear that out. Apollo 11 pen light. This pen light was part of an emergency toolkit on board Apollo 11. This is a piece of the moon.
This is a moon rock. This was on the moon and then it's here.
Is he driving a robot?
Whoa, that's so cool.
Very dark in here.
Whoa. That was very cool, but also very scary. I was not expecting it to be that dark.
My people. Let's go look at some telescopes.
These are some of the first types of telescopes.
Wow, look at that one. So long. Wait, I can look through it?
Is now closed and I have seen everything that I can in the planetarium. I wanted to finish my visit by seeing one of their sky shows, but I was 6 minutes too late for the showing and I'm super disappointed because I really wanted to tell you what that was like. Even though I did not get to see one of their shows, I'm still happy that I came. It was a really great experience. You know that I love anything that has to do with space, so Adler Planetarium, definitely a must-see. Plus, if you want to get a great view of the Chicago skyline, then this is obviously the place to do it. If you're in Chicago and decide to visit the Adler Planetarium, then I suggest that you take at least an hour and a half out of your day to be able to visit. I made the mistake of coming to the planetarium just an hour before they were closing, so I didn't really have enough time to play with every single thing and read every single fact, but I still managed to have a really great time. So even if your time in Chicago is limited, then I do recommend coming to the planetarium and check the calendar on their website to see when their sky shows are so that you can schedule that into your day and you're able to see one of those. I'm gonna wrap this up right here. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, then please subscribe. Hit that little bell next to the subscribe button so that you can get notifications every single time that I upload a video, which is every single week, and you don't wanna miss out on all this goodness. So subscribe, hit that little bell. And if you wanna stay in touch with me, then follow me all over the internet on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. I am at REDROMINA. For now, I'm gonna go. So I will see you when I see you. Bye. This video was made possible by my patrons over at patreon.com/redromina. If you like what I do, become a patron and be a part of the exploration.